I instruct you? I sense you will go far.
Are you acquainted with a big, ugly, half-machine Dark Lord? He had a message for you.
Damn Scotia! What business has he, going behind my back, speaking to my apprentice? Trying to intimidate you, no doubt. Wretched monster. More machine than man and dangerously powerful. Ever since I arrived on Dromund Kaas as an apprentice, he's made every effort to stand in my way.
Ustaitnians and Parana, Rahitis ni Aino.
Ultimately, we cannot even begin the search for Tulakhord's ancient power with Scotia's rattling breath on our necks.
Somebody should stop him from breathing, then.
Yes, and that somebody is you. You are going to kill Scotia for me.
Finally, a challenge worthy of me.
Good. That is precisely the attitude you'll need. I cannot be tied to Scotia's murder. Brazen power plays make the Dark Council nervous. But nobody will believe that a mere apprentice could defeat Scotia. It's impossible, and that's why it will work.
Sounds like you relax while I do your dirty work.
Dear apprentice, where I go, you go. If I go up, you come with me. Meanwhile, I must make plans for when we get there, so listen closely. I've begun to piece together the puzzle for Darth Scotia's destruction, but some elements have yet to fall into place. Out in the jungle, a group of slaves has recently revolted. They were working on a colossal statue that has since gone unfinished. I believe Scotia is hiding something of great importance near this statue. Get the archaeological plans to the area from one of the slaves, and contact me by holocommunicator.
In Bizo the White Eye Spira Press in Kretai. In pise e wanata ataragata indais.
ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
exactly as reported. A degree 6 revolt, population equivalent to the Duros uprising on Xilior. Subjects occupy a moderate radius of jungle. Good. Good. Welcome, apprentice. Your timing couldn't be better. I am Lord Drow. When the Empire encounters resistance on its conquered worlds, they call me. I'm here to end the slave uprising on Drummond Cass.
You enjoy your job, don't you?
Dominating lesser beings and squashing their will to resist? Of course I enjoy it. I think you will too. The situation is this. A Sith Lord was constructing a colossal statue of himself in the jungle. His slaves revolted and armed themselves. The Colossus remains unfinished and well-armed slaves now control the jungle. An embarrassment for the Empire, but an opportunity for me.
Sounds like the perfect opportunity to thin the slave population.
Slave deaths will be a byproduct of my plan, but not the focus. I'm testing a toxic weapon, a poison called Quell. Its victims experience a prolonged state of agonizing pain before finally dying. The victim's allies are so horrified by Quell's effects, they lose their wills to resist. At least that's what I intend to prove.
What a disturbing experiment. You're quite the sadist, Lord Drow.
Please, there's no need for flattery. I need someone to introduce a controlled amount of Quell into the slave's water supply so that I can determine the proper dosage. Work is dangerous, there will be armed slaves everywhere, but your success will be well rewarded. What do you say?
I'll always aid in the advancement of the killing sciences.
I suspected as much. My assistant, Sergeant Slerin, will recommend the correct dosage of Quell and give you a supply. See him at the research tent.
If I know Lord Drow's tastes, which unfortunately I do, he sent you for the Quell toxin.
The sooner we get this done, the better.
Impatient? Of course you are. My superior certainly knows how to choose his assistants. What if I told you this experiment is pointless? That past studies have shown increased suffering has no impact on the speed of surrender? This has nothing to do with accelerating the end of a rebellion. Lord Drow simply takes perverse thrill in gratuitous suffering.
What exactly is the problem again?
It's a matter of efficiency. There's no good reason why our mission here must be prolonged. I want this assignment over with. The faster this rebellion ends, the faster I'll be reassigned to more important work. Serving Lord Drow's bloodlust has stunted my career. If not for his inefficiency, I'd be a captain by now.
If you let others block your progress, you deserve to fail.
Why do you think we're having this discussion? Lord Drow's dosage of Quell toxin will have slaves writhing in agony for pointless weeks, during which this area will remain volatile. I've prepared a dose that will kill the slaves efficiently, which is better for the Empire and for me. Will you deliver my dosage instead?
I want these renegade slaves to pay for disobeying the Empire.
You're not merely prolonging the slaves' agony, but my own as well. Committed to your work, aren't you? Very well. Take the Quell toxin and inject it into the slave camp's water filtration systems. See Lord Drow for your payment when you're done.
Thank you. look at them out there. They're like animals. Hundreds of slaves with no one to command them and without a thought in their minds as to what to do with their freedom. Like I said, the slaves are animals. But we've noticed strange behavior in the pack, and my superiors want to know more. Some of the slaves are killing each other. We don't know if they're mad or hungry, desperate, or if there's a faction of slaves who've turned on the rest.
What exactly is the problem again?
Well, it might not matter, but we want to know for certain what's going on. We know that the killings are ritualistic. The murderous slaves come in the night, stab their foes, and paint themselves in blood. If you could investigate, catch them in the act and take them down, maybe you could find a clue to their motives.
I'll return when I know more.
Look for any slave who's turned on his peers. With luck, he'll lead us to answers.
You found the archaeological plans.
Have I ever failed you?
Fantastic. I never doubted you. Now, let me see. Aha, yes. How clever. There's a chamber hidden under the Colossus itself. I bet my complete collection of Nagasado's Yavin 4 writings that you'll find what we're looking for in this chamber.
Get inside if I have to destroy the whole Colossus.
Such zeal. But destroying the Colossus won't be necessary. There should be a hidden entrance near the Colossus. It looks like Scotia has an entire underground base. You're looking for a tablet. The tablet is the symbol of leadership of an obscure Trandoshan cult. The lizards believe it was a gift from their deity, the Scorekeeper. Scotia stole the tablet and uses it to exert control over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Give them their relic, and Scotia's power over his bodyguards will turn to vapor.
Scotia undefended.
Exactly. You have a sharp mind, apprentice. The plans suggest Scotia's apprentices guard this base. I don't doubt they hold the keys to acquiring the Trandoshan tablet. Best kill them all, to be sure.
Inobis just nas jans, now mipan astanotods jans.
not the initiate. You are Sith. You honor us with your presence, mighty lord. Welcome to our prison.
What sort of a freak of a slave are you?
I am Traka Unvor, leader of the Unchained. I am master of my hatred. When the other slaves broke free, I laughed. Like you, I knew their escape was a delusion, for only Sith possess true freedom.
I hope you plan to elaborate.
I know the Sith code. Freedom comes through power, through victory. I saw a chance to prove myself. I culled weak from strong. I began to kill and to teach. I showed slaves freedom through bloodshed. Now my followers and I are the masters here. And soon, we will become Sith ourselves.
By all means, continue.
We are hateful. We are powerful. We are free. In this way, we are already Sith. Now you can spread word of us to the Empire. Your strength is great. With your approval, we shall serve. Carry our message of allegiance to your masters, and we will become the new face of the Empire. We will be champions of the dark side.
The Empire will hear your message.
As it should be. Take this data pad, my plea to the Sith Lords. For now, I am not ready to leave the Colossus. With every kill, I feel my power grow. And there are many slaves who may yet join me. But soon, we will all be ready. We will await word from the Empire.
I'm sure you will. Doesn't make you any less of a madman.
You underestimate us. If we meet again, perhaps you will see this. Farewell for now. We return to the shadows.
Thank you.
It's good to see you back. I knew those slaves couldn't hold their own against you. I take it you managed to track down one of the murderers. What's their story? Can we use them?
The killers will now serve the Empire. I have their oath of allegiance here.
What do you mean? Let me see that datapad. This is madness. They're serious. Slaves who think they can become Sith.
You've got a weak stomach, Ensign.
Apologies. No. You're right, of course. I'll inform Command. I'm not actually authorized to speak with Sith Lords on the blockade. But I'll make sure they know, too. It's been an honor working with you. I hope we meet again.